Hey folks, welcome back to the Portable Gamer, welcome back to F1 2017, and welcome to Silverstone and British Grand Prix. So, yeah. Sorry, feeling feisty. So I qualified in... Qualified in P2, and then I started in P7, so got bumped back somewhere. I don't know what that's about, but not happy about it. And decided to go live tonight. I've been doing a lot of replay narration, and decided to go live. We'll do it live. Silverstone is not my worst track. So yeah, Q1. We were like P6. And then Q2, I don't know, like P3 or something, but we made it through to Q3. And Q3 we were on pole. Till there was like 18 seconds left in Q3, and then Hamilton did us. As he does. Good on him. Nope. Mix 2 and settle down a little bit. Yeah, I decided to go live tonight. Silverstone is, speaking of, Silverstone is not my worst track. And I just felt like going live. It's nice when you can see the splits and the times and everything. A little bit more, you know, energy. So I'll be talking a lot less, I'll be concentrating a lot more. Exhausting and exciting. So yeah, I don't know what I took that five penalty ding for, or five spot penalty for. Pit on lap 5. Gonna straight here tell my guy what's up. Keep current. Pit stop information.
Right, we have two stops left in this strategy. We have two stops planned. Your pit window opens in 2 laps time.
I feel like I'm ready to make a move on Bottas here. Pit stop information.
You have two stops remaining. Two stops remaining in the strategy. Your pit window is open. Pit window is open. Fuel is looking really good. You're managing it well.
I guess there's no point in passing Bottas. We're just going to pit anyway. Right? Why risk it? Okay. So I've got the red Gator, which is take a 32-ounce Gatorade, drink off a little bit of it, and then pour in a 12-ounce Red Bull. Make yourself a red Gator. That's my hydration drink, and I've got it all teed up here. Oh, man. I don't know how I feel about this. I don't know if that was my last stop or if I got one more. I should probably listen when my guy tells me things.
Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. You receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track.
Grosjean, now I'm worried. Train up in front of me. Do some damage here, hopefully. Dude, we've all got DRS on all of us. It's like a whole, you know what I'm saying? I think I got DRS on Palmer. Not sure if I really deserved it, but I'll take it. I'm gonna go Rich Mix. Try to catch these gangsters up. Thank you. Slap? That works for me. My nose is running, my eyes are burning. Must be gaming. Valtas, I don't know if he pitted yet. I want to think. Since I came in so early? Curious. Wonder if he's been in yet at all. Because then out in front of him should be Hamilton, Vettel, and Raikkonen. Right? And if they all pit, okay. We'll see how it all works out. I'm just going to stay in map 2. I'd rather have that fuel toward the end of the race.
Hamilton has just put up the fastest lap of the race so far. White
DRS. Close though. I don't know if you can hear my force feedback banging around. He just bumped me. Moment. Let me get myself composed.
Gap to car in front is 1.8 seconds.
Okay. Hmm. Think about this. I feel like I've got... Oh, he's on a softer tire. Yeah. I'm just gonna let this play. I feel like he's about to pit, and I don't want to... I think he bumped me. Earlier? I think that's why we spun. Sorry, I keep sniffling. My eyes burn. I feel like he's gonna be... He's gonna be pitting, right? So I don't wanna... I don't wanna fight him if we don't have to. Pit stop information. Pit stop information.
We'll be doing one more stop today. One stop left in our strategy. Pit window will open in 3 laps time. Pit window opens in 3 laps.
Waiting for him to go in. I knew when he got those tires. Okay, so we ended up in P1 at some point. Yay us. Thank you. So it looks like Bottas went in, Vettel's back there. On mediums, okay. So I'm just trying to like get my wits here and do a little strategizing. I need a gap to Vettel. Pit stop information.
Okay, you only have to stop once now. One stop left. Your pit window opens next lap.
Tires are going away a little bit. Tires are going. There's a marker. There it is.
Behind is 13.0 seconds.
Oh. Whew. Man, my eyes are burning right now. God. I don't know why it is. I think it's because I don't blink. Like, that's what the internet told me. When you're gaming, when you're like into intense gaming, you don't blink. Come on, come on, come on, come on. I don't know if they need to pit in too. 8 laps to go. Come on, man. Come on, come on, come on.
Up to speed now. Let's get some heat into those tires.
Interesting. Well, we're staying out. Unless it's a monsoon, we're staying out. wasn't the prettiest.
The distance to the leader is 26.7 seconds.
Yeah, do they have to pit? I feel like I'm always in the wrong gear through there. Almost threw it away right there. Okay. There's Bottas in front of me. So hopefully Bottas and Perez will race each other. Right? Oh, Bottas. You. Alright. I don't know how I feel about this with them bunch up like that. Oh! I don't even want to talk about what almost just happened. I think I can get around Perez. Where are we at? 21. Okay. I think I got DRS on Perez. Even though he's behind me. I don't understand when that happens, but I'll take it. No. Again.
We have 5 laps of him remaining.
Okay, so we're not going to Richmix. Tires are going away, something's going away, car's going away. I want to go rich mix. Slow down. Why no DRS? Are we in rain? Is it raining? I think it's raining. Oh dear. Trying to coast through there. Lift and coast.
Okay, gap ahead is 3.1 seconds. Hamilton has just put up the fastest lap of the race so far.
Oh. Almost just threw it away right there. Nope. 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 I say no. What do we get? Right. P4. I'll take it. Folks. Thanks for stopping back to check out the Portable Gamer. Thanks for joining us for another episode of F1 2017 British Grand Prix from Silverstone. We'll see you next time. Take care now.